Your point. Just hit the button and it'll start recording.
It's recording.
Thank you.